Here she goes. You can hear the crowd going crazy. She's coming across the bridge. She's going to get her win in the 2018 Missoula Marathon. Keely Baker of Great Falls finishing strong. Look at this. No hesitation whatsoever. Here she comes. Banner's ready. She's pumping. She's excited. Here she comes right there. Bam! There's your winner.
All right, you know, in just a few, we're going to have Trisha Drobrett coming across, who just is...
And, of course, right in behind her, we're going to, I hope, stay here because we got Trisha Drobrett coming in within just a second here. We'll see if she's close to
that. That's right. I'm here with the women's full marathon winner this year, Keely Baker from Great Falls. Congratulations, Missoula Marathon champ.
Thank you. I'm really excited.
You took second in this race last year.
Yep.
What does it mean to win this one and come back here?
You know, all year, anyone asked me goals, it was one of my number one goals was to win the Missoula Marathon. Just because being a Missoula native, it's the biggest one there is. So, of course, it was like a dream come true.
Missoula native. Now, you went to high school in Great Falls, but...
Falls native, yeah.